Okay, so we started off with hexagonal prisms.
And
up
we,
to
made,
here.
We made
it up to here.
Yeah.
Then we put triangles along the side from here, which is not like it's pretty easy, so we don't need to over explain it. Then we made hexagons here.
Which made a big like circle.
And we also put triangles on the side because if you were to just put hexagons,
and then we made another
more triangles, and then hexagons at the top.
Are they hexagons at all?